All right, boys, there's no gas stations in sight. They said there was a gas station, but there wasn't, so. I feel like it's a Canadian thing to piss outside. No one pisses outside here. I mean, this is a little fucking weird, but. Don't act like you're not pissing too, bud. We know you're pissing too. You're just not trying to fucking hide it. Better know my name. I don't play no games. I don't pay for weed, but I pay the price of fame.
Then bust up, bust up.
Hey, hey,
hey, you already know. I quit my job. All for the video, you know what I mean? Let's fucking boss up right now. You might as well before the whiz.
You want a cankerona?
Yeah.
I love the initiative on this guy. Can't say it enough. You don't gotta tell him.
He just does it.
And you know what it is too? Passion.
Yeah, you know, hey, passion.
When someone has passion,
yeah.
You can't teach passion, you can't teach enthusiasm.
I didn't even have to tell him about where the knife was. He just went. He knew.
Do you want one?
Well, she's a squirter.
We got a different kind of video today. We know Cody for fucking so long. He's one of the first YouTubers we literally ever met. So we've been boys with him for a while. Every time we come to LA, we kick it. We get a little weird and shit.
We actually do, man. We've done some crazy things.
Shit always gets a tiny bit weird. We've been trying to plan a video, so he hit us up and he said, yo, we might as well do something epic.
Might as well just...
We're gonna do fake AT&T today, but Cody also works at AT&T, so he has a real job there, so he's gonna quit his fucking job in the video too. That's fucking epic, boys.
And then what? What are you gonna do after this? You're going hard as fuck on YouTube?
Oh, hey, it's either YouTube or death, I'm telling you right now. If I quit my job and nothing happens, which I feel like it will happen, you know, it'll be worth it. Like, I'm gonna go balls to the wall. So yeah.
You are crazy as fuck. So
Cody's one of the funniest. Cody's one of the naturally funniest guys too, guys. So yeah, he's quitting his job. He's gonna be going hard as fuck on YouTube again. The link's at the top of the description. Go subscribe to him right now.
Let's do it, guys.
This guy's a beauty.
Hey, thank you. That's what's up. Let's get it. These are the uniforms. They're legit, up to date. You know, we got this one right here. A whole bunch to choose from. This looks real nice on you, if you know, you're trying to flex.
Like Colby for a second.
How long have you worked with these guys?
A year. I'm fucking the best. Dude,
are they like friends? Are they homies?
Yeah, they're the homies. I'm top 30 out of 1,000 people in the market and sales. So like, they're gonna lose like their best
guy. They're losing
guy.
A beauty.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh, okay. Woo. Okay. If you eat the lime too, you're a king.
All right, guys, we're going in AT&T. It's gonna be pretty jokes because AT&T actually makes toques, and it's what? How hot is it in fucking LA right now?
It's like 80 degrees out right now.
I'm that idiot wearing a toque in LA.
Hey, how's it going?
Hi, can I get?
I'm just starting first day here. Anything you want me to do, or do you want me to just trap out over there?
No, I think we're good.
You're good?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh yeah, and I wanted to talk later about like a raise or something, if that's possible.
My trying to double Vanessa. Down.
Vanessa?
Yeah.
Is she hot or no?
I don't know.
Vanessa, eh? She, you got her Instagram? Can I check her out on the gram or?
No.
No? Oh, shit. My name's Cody.
Okay.
You guys can call me Sea Dog though, that's what my boys call me.
Okay.
I worked at the Ventura location.
Uh-huh.
AT&T. Are you guys hiring at all right now? Like any openings at all?
Yeah, we actually do have openings.
I thought I would just like kind of storm in here. Basically, I got canned at the other location, the Ventura County like location.
Uh-huh.
But I feel like I would fit in like way better here because it's like, isn't this like more close to the streets and stuff?
Yeah.
I even sold 21 Savage like a trap phone. He actually came in and I sold him his trap phone.
Okay.
I feel like the other place really just wasn't like appreciating like my kind of skills and stuff.
Uh-huh.
Do you guys have anyone on trap fizzies, like selling trap fizzies in here at all? Really? See, the other AT&T, they weren't really understanding, like, it's modern day marketing. Like, if you guys put a sign up, like, marketing towards, like, selling trap phones, that's a whole nother market you guys are not even touching. That's what I was trying to tell them at the Ventura location, but...
Why are you wearing AT&T clothes?
Because I came in, I just wanted to show you guys that I did work there and stuff, like, for a full day. I got some experience in and stuff like that. Because I know you guys are probably hiring, like, brand new people, but...
Yeah.
What do you think about the trap fizzy marketing, though?
No, I don't think that would be a good idea.
If people walk in, like, I can easily relate to people from the streets and stuff like that.
Yeah.
No. And sometimes I get aggressive when you're talking about trap phones, so I could always, like... 1-2 Mayweather, 3-4 McGregor.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Oh, so you're not hiring?
No.
How can I prove myself right now? Do you need me to freestyle? Like,
No, that's not gonna work, I'm sorry.
What if I call up 21 right now?
I
have his trap phone number.
I don't care about 21. 21 Savage.
You don't,
that
what?
That would be against AT&T policy.
You don't care about 21 Savage?
I think you're gonna have to leave.
All right, guys, I quit. I'm done with AT&T. I'm going to Metro PCS. You guys don't even sell trap phones in here. What's that smell in here, man? What are you guys selling your,
One moment, I'll be right with you guys.
Okay, okay.
Sorry.
Typical T-Mobile service, eh?
What are you guys doing?
You're not actually shopping at T-Mobile, are you?
You know she's a Spanish speaker.
Hola. What is that? Español? Como estás?
So let me get your name.
Yeah, it's Bowser.
Bowser?
Bowser.
Bowser.
Yeah.
Alright, so
Toad. You're not gonna buy from this guy. Yeah. Buddy looks like J Balvin. What is this, Despacito? Music video shooting here? I don't know what's going on,
I
but.
I don't know.
What do you think we should do? Hi guys, welcome to AT&T. How are you guys doing? Pardon?
We'll see you guys at AT&T, just down the street.
We're about to go in and right next to it's the security guy. Look at him eating lunch.
How are we gonna do this?
Basically, this is the last shot of the day. We're gonna be at my store and I'm gonna do a huge like flip out and quit on camera.
This is like,
this
no
is
joke,
it.
Cody
this is
fucking
it.
Works at this AT&T.
How long have you worked here for?
So I've worked here for a year now and vacation's coming up. Paid hourly like compensation, all this stuff, just to make the video bang and you know start YouTube. What's up, dude? How's it going? Oh, I'll be right back. I'll get my iPad. Clock in.
So what do I do with this one?
It's broken. There's nothing you can do about it. You know what I mean?
Okay, wait, but this is actually not broken, so it's like.
Yeah. So I think her phone's broken. What do we do? She just got the phone. Yeah. Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
What?
You know what, guys? I quit. AT&T's not for me. I'm done. This is. I'm done. AT&T's ripping you off. Time to go. You can have that back. I'm out. Huh? I quit for real. I'm done. I don't want that back. You guys have a good day. Cheers.
See you. Let's get it, baby.
Let's go! What's going?
It's a celebration. I got some whiskey going for you right now. Woo! Just quit my job. Let's get it.
Let's go, baby. You quit that job. You quit that fucking job, baby. Eat that fucking lime. Oh.
Fuck.
Let's go, baby.
Text from one of my buddies at work saying, are you coming in today? Basically, the manager got so pissed last night that he called the district manager. Now she's coming into the store. So they're trying to fire me, but I already quit. So
how the fuck can they fire you if you quit?
I don't know. I bossed up on a Monday. There's nothing that they can't do. You know what I mean?
Maybe they're trying to fire Jason too.
Yeah.
No chance.
Maybe you're getting hired, eh, bud?
No.
Yeah. Ooh. They all thought I was gonna come into work today, but you know how to put down the law. You know what I mean?
Is it baby?
Yeah.
Shooting another banger, boys.
Oh yeah.
This one we've had this idea for a long ass time. You guys know we can't tell you what it is because if we put it in a video now, they fucking catch on. So, but yeah, we're gonna go shoot another banger. Make sure you guys fucking subscribe if you're not already. The boys are on fire, that's it.